Hello students, now get ready with the plant. Go and get a plant, pluck the plant with the root. So now we are going to learn about plant. Yes, now see, I am showing you a plant. You can see, right, what color it is in? Green, complete green color. The leaves, this is called as leaf, this is also green color, and this is called as stem. This is called as stem. See, this is thin. But when it grows bigger, this will become very, very strong. It will become thick. Can you see the down one? The brown color and muddy one. This is called as root. So, this is called as root. Even can you see here that some yellow color? What is this? It's called as flower. This is a small plant, but also it has a flower. So, when you take a big plant, what will happen? There will be even vegetable, fruit also. So, here, what and all parts you can see? It's a root. It's a leaf, it's a stem, and it's a flower. So, these are all called as parts of a plant. So, today our topic is parts of a plant. So, we are going to draw a plant and mark its parts. You have to paste this plant in a paper or in an A4 sheet and mark the parts also. So, now let's draw the parts of a plant. So, this is leaves. This is called a stem. From stem only, leaf will come. There will be one stem and there will be many leaves. And some plants will have so many stem. From a stem itself, it will be growing. The roots also same. It will be like so many branches. It will be for the root also. This is called as root. This is called as leaf. This is called as stem. And some will have flower also. This is called as flower. So now collect a plant. Now draw this neatly and color it. And collect a plant near your house and paste it in an A4 sheet also.